When you think of power bikes, you think of racing. You think of power, masculinity. Never will femininity cross your mind. But here is a story of Faith Oluwa, who has joined the 1,000 kilometers ride, all done in one day, from Lagos to Asaba, to Onitsha, and back to Lagos. This is the story of a woman that is a biker.
Biking has become a story of her life, even though Faith Oluwa Okembele, popularly called Fenty, has been there only for a short time. Having developed a love for biking when she was a teenager, Fenty walked into the elite world of power bike riding about a year ago.
Because I've always loved bikes right from I was a teenager, so I just thought to do it, and it's exciting. Also, biking makes you focused, because while you're on the bike, you think about nothing else than how you're going to move from point A to point B. Actually, it started as a hobby and proceeding to professional use.
One other thing that makes Fenty so John different: in her noticeably short time on the bike, she is the only woman in Nigeria to have earned the bragging rights of a 1,000 kilometer ride within 24 hours, journeying from Lagos to Asaba, down to Onitsha, and going through the same route back to Lagos.
So the 1,000 kilometer challenge that I just covered, Lagos to Onitsha, Asaba, back to Lagos in one day. That was 1,000 straight in a day. That was my longest. It's for a bragging right, because very, very few people has done it, and I'll be the first. I was told I was the first female to do it in Nigeria. Yes.
Despite this glory hovering around her, there are mountain challenges. Just like other professions, where women are believed to have little capacity to keep up with their male counterparts, Fenty has to work twice as hard to prove her mettle.
Very few people take you along. Also, they feel like you don't have the technique, being a female. So you have to prove yourself, just like every other thing. You have to prove yourself that as a female, you have what it takes to do this.
Do I want to be a biker? Maybe. Will I love to ride? I guess. For power, for speed, but for femininity. Maybe one day, I will join the women who are riders in Nigeria. Right here from Port Harcourt, Karina Isdro reporting for Perspectives.